assemble out there willy-nilly and capture a dolphin. Everything is highly structured, focused, and organized. The animals that they go to capture have been researched, have been targeted. Many of them have been captured before.
The team is divided into three groups. First, blue shirts. They're the photo identification team.
Scooby, Scooby.
Hey.
The red shirts are the veterinary team. They stand ready to assess the health of the dolphins once they are captured.
These four have two animals off and running out of the
lock. Chase four, come back. Scooby, hey.
You'll be in a little better position. He's getting in there pretty good.
That's
and finally, the white shirts.
Who's giving kid kisses?
Once the spotters locate the dolphin, it's our job
no,
to
that would be if your kid is looking right at him for evaluation. With his hand on Scooby's nose.
We'll be in good position here in a minute.
He's kissing his son at this point.
So as you can see right now,